Today's topic is probability of the complement of an event. The probability of the complement of an event is 1 minus the probability of the event. In symbols, P of E prime is equal to 1 minus P of E, where P means probability, E prime means complement of the event, and E means the event. Examples. Number 1. The probability that an event occurs is 2/5. What is the probability that the event does not occur? The probability of the event is 2/5. The probability of the complement of the event is equal to 1 minus the probability of the event. But the probability of the event is given as 2/5. So replace P of E by 2/5. So this is now equal to 1 minus 2/5. This is understood to be 1 over 1. The least common denominator is 5. 5 divided by 1 is 5 times 1 is 5. 5 divided by 5 is 1 times 2 is 2. So this is now equal to 5 minus 2 over 5. And this is now equal to 3 over 5 or 3/5. So the probability of the complement of the event, or the probability that the event does not occur, is equal to 3/5. Example number 2. A spinner is divided into 6 equal sections: green, yellow, blue, violet, red, and orange. What is the probability of the spinner not landing on a red? First, we are going to find the probability of the spinner landing on a red. And then, we are going to find the probability of the spinner not landing on a red. All the colors appearing on the spinner are all the outcomes in the sample space. So these are all the outcomes in the sample space: green, yellow, blue, violet, red, orange. The outcome in the event of the spinner landing on a red is red. The probability of an event is equal to the number of outcomes in the event over the number of all the outcomes in the sample space. Let us count the outcome in the event 1, and then all the outcomes in the sample space 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So replace N of E by 1 and N of S by 6. So this is equal to 1 over 6. So the probability of the event is 1 over 6, or the probability of the spinner landing on a red is 1 over 6. The probability of the complement of the event is equal to 1 minus the probability of the event. So this is now equal to 1 minus 1 over 6. It is understood this is 1 over 1. The least common denominator is 6. 6 divided by 1 is 6 times 1 is 6. 6 divided by 6 is 1 times 1 is 1. So This is equal to 6 minus 1 over 6. And this is equal to 5 over 6. So the probability of the complement of the event, or the probability of the spinner not landing on a red, is equal to 5 over 6. Example number 3. A spinner is divided into 8 equal sections, labeled with numbers 1 through 8. What is the probability of the spinner not landing on multiples of 4? First, we are going to find the probability of the spinner landing on multiples of 4. And then, we are going to find the probability of the spinner not landing on multiples of 4. All the numbers appearing on the spinner are all the outcomes in the sample space. So, these are all the outcomes in the sample space. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. A multiple of 4 is a number that can be divided by 4 exactly, leaving no remainder. Let us see which of these outcomes are multiples of 4. 1, no. 2, no. 3, no. 4, yes. 5, no. 6, no. 7, no. 8, yes. So, the outcomes in the event of the spinner landing on multiples of 4 are 4 and 8. The probability of an event is equal to the number of outcomes in the event over the number of all the outcomes in the sample space. Let us count the outcomes in the event. 1, 2. And then the outcomes in the sample space. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So, replace N of E by 2 and N of S by 8. So, this is now equal to 2 over 8 or 1/4. So, the probability of the event of the spinner landing on multiples of 4 is 1/4. The probability of the complement of an event is equal to 1 minus the probability of the event. So, this is now equal to 1 minus 1/4. This is understood to be 1 over 1. So, 4 divided by 1 is 4 times 1 is 4. 4 divided by 4 is 1 times 1 is 1. So, this is now equal to 4 minus 1 over 4. And this is equal to 3 over 4 or 3/4. So, the probability of the complement of the event, or the probability of the spinner not landing on multiples of 4, is 3/4.